tearing down these open doors.
Couldn't tell it any other way.